When we left Dad's hospital room, everything seemed totally unreal. It felt so wrong, like we were leaving him behind, even though we knew in our hearts that he was no longer there. We knew he had moved on. As we made our way through the halls, grief-stricken and overwhelmed, we were approached by a woman from the Caregiver Center. At first, I'm not sure any of us realized she was speaking to us. We were broken and numb, and she clearly knew that. She led us towards the Caregiver Center, and as she did, we got what felt like the first breath of air after a month of drowning. The Caregiver Center, what a remarkable concept. With all the time our family spent in seemingly countless hospitals over the past year, this was the only time we had encountered anything like that, and the timing was amazing. This was a place where we could get away from the crowded halls, collect our thoughts, and regain our senses. She showed us around, pointing out the comfy chairs in the reading area and the stack of books available, the Reiki room that could help us ease the pain in our aching bodies. There was a computer area where we were able to start planning and contacting family, even doing last-minute grocery shopping. There were meditation rooms, a full restroom with a shower. All of this was right there for us. These might seem like little things, but when you're under that kind of stress, those are the first things you lose track of. Things we had forgotten or were just ignoring. Things we needed to help us get back into the world. The Caregiver Center was something we had no idea that we needed, but looking back, I don't know how we would have gotten through everything without it. In our darkest moment, the Caregiver Center at Westchester Medical Center was there. We will be forever grateful. Sincerely, the Morse family.